Hey everybody, my name is Flubsher, and welcome back to LEGO Indiana Jones The Original Adventures. In the last episode, we smoothly finished the desert ambush, no trouble at all, don't care what you say, shut up. And in this episode, we're going to finish the last crusade. And it will be our last storyline to finish in the Temple of the Holy Grail with our boy Han Solo. Let's do it. Then. The Temple of the Grail. Exciting. I mean, honestly, this is our last stage. First things first, destroy this so that they can't despawn. Break this open to reveal a mailbox. Then dig up here to where parcel is for the mailbox. Nicely done. And that's the last red parcel we'll ever get. Okay, then go up here, grab this. Let's see, where did I need to put this? Oh yeah. To free them. We free my horses! Run in the wild! I said run! You're going to be free? You're going to be free even if you don't want to. No! Now get me up there! And again! Stupid horse. Alright. Take up this to create a ladder, which allows us to get up here. Arm. Dear Beetle Eye. Right, move on. Whenever this is open enough to pass me through, thank you. I break DNA dear. Oh. Oh, I fell on my button. Oh. Perfect. Oh, open up. I said open up, come on. Yeah. Good job, Han. Can I grab a torch? See, can I throw it again? Then. Wait, can you pray? Oh? You have some secrets now, don't you? I put the stepping stones together to form a picture of a chest. Break it to reveal the real one. Alright, we need you again. I are dear owl. And it forms a Y. Look at his head. Look at his head popping off. Pop, 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 pop. Alright, put this in place. Then grab a shovel and hit this and dig Capital H. Sure, why not? Where's the zone here? Moving on. Do we have to... Oh yeah, wait. Can I destroy this? He doesn't seem to want to do it though. Oh, wait a... Next... Oh, I... Oh. Alright, moving on. Then do a little person. Open up this and go into the secret room. Then wait this down. Together with the other AI. Yeah, thank you. No, no. Just wait down. Yep. Then we get a trash chest. On to the next one. Let's see. Pick this up. Then build it. Ah, feck. No, stay up there. Down. Go away. Ah, feck. Nice. Well timed. Go. That was a close one. Alright, then turn into Windy. There you are. Cross the bridge. Then break this up. Destroy it. And now we can push the bridge. Let's see what do we have here. We can break the rope here to release the treasure chest. Then turn this around. No, turn it around. Turn it. Almost there. Almost. Yay. Now bring this over there, where the white arrow is pointing. I guess it's just a triangle now. Find the place where the ramp begins. And here we go. Now push this. To open up the next area. Alright, small person time. Turn this. In order to grab the 8th treasure chest, so it's just 2 more to go. Which means we're almost done with the game. Not entirely done, there's a bit of an after game, but not going to spoil things. Alright, whip it, and whip it real good. Give me the key. Gimme. Turn the key, like Indy was barely turning it. That was hard. And up there is the ninth treasure chest. Nine? No. No, I hate this. No. Yes. No. Yes. No. No. Maybe, perhaps. Yes. Almost. Yes. Just one more to go. Let's just move this one. It's nice. Now normally you would need to save him, but no, well, save him. Scare the snakes away. But this time we don't have to. Just like that. Easy done. Put it on the platform and ship it. Come on. Yep. With this we can open the door again. Don't. Just as planned, guys. I know what I'm doing. I know what I'm doing half the time. The other half of the time, I'm pretending I know what I'm doing. Then everything just disappears. Alright, there we go. And here is it. The last treasure chest, which means we are done. We got invincibility. We know what that means. We cannot be touched. And the last artifact, which is the Holy Grail. Kind of, not really. Wait, I think it's the drinking platform, right? The water is in it. So that means we're done. We've completed all of the stages of the three storylines. Almost. There are still a few more things to do. First, I want to check if we can finally buy the last character now. Not yet. Alright, let's see. What is our percentage? Well, we still need to buy the... Let's first buy this. Invincibility for 1 million. So. We are 95% done with the game. First, in this office. I said we were going to tackle this later on. Well, it's later now. First off, destroy this. And destroy this. Now that we've unlocked all of the characters, what we can unlock right now, we can start building this. And they all have the traits we need to grab every treasure here, or every box here. Which in turn, build something. And for an office, this is not really a good office now, is it? I mean, there's not even a desk or anything. I mean, I guess there's a bookcase, but no chairs or anything, just some random stuff. And you work here? You really work here, Indy? Oh well. Let's see. Shut the lull. Go away to Kali, which then we need you. Small boy, girl thingy. I remember. You were a prince, right? Yeah. To grab the fourth box. Now we need somebody with a shovel. Come on, give me your shovel. And dig it up. To reveal the last chest. Then build this to break it, and it reveals a key. Now, where would we need the key for? I hear you ask. Well, if we go up here to the artifact room, where we can now see all of the artifacts we've finished, some giving up a different colored light, which I don't know the reason why for. You can take this diamond, put it here, give us a lot of money, and then we can put the key in here. Now this, first of all, it didn't show us any names of the where we went over the holes in the first place, but now we got Young Indy, the ancient city, and the warehouse. Now if we crank this up, the stages are now open. These three stages are the last stage bonus stages that we will do. And then it's finished. But first, before we finish up this episode, we are going to check out all of the artifacts we've collected. So here we got the giant Hafitos idol, which, if you press the X button on the PlayStation, you can reduce the artifact count and just go back to the beginning, see how it's built. Here we have the Nepalese altar, which is just a pyramid. Very nice. The monkey statue. Well, I guess it's modern art. I don't get it. Anubis statue. Which looks nice, actually. Pretty well made. The Sphinx. Doesn't really look like a lion head. But still, looks pretty cool. Not sure it's a spot. And the Ark. You thought it would be in the warehouse, but no. We brought it here. Why not? Not like it's dangerous. The students can touch it. Jade Dragon. Because of course, when you're in China, Dragon and Jade is a very, very common thing. The ivory elephant. Kind of sick to make an elephant out of dead elephants now, isn't it? A jewel-eyed skull. Also pretty nice, actually. Dinosaur fossil. Don't really know what this has to do with what we have been doing, but Banker diamond. Just for your information, this diamond is just as big as a human being in this world. I just put it in a skull. And the ceremonial headdress. Let's check in. This has to be for a huge person. The Crusader shield. A suit of armor. Gilt frame portrait. An eagle statue. Looks very nice. The ancient amphora. Also looks pretty nice. And finally, the fake holy grail. I guess we couldn't bring the real grail with us. And that's it. In the next episode, we are going to take on Young Indy. See you guys then.